Hey guys, Dip here. So after I max out my Scintilla S weapon, I actually really enjoy playing with her because she is extremely strong at right click, especially in small melee map, and most importantly, her dodging mechanic is super fun to play. And today we'll try out some tank build on her, which is the Mad Panda Brute. So after testing out this build, I actually found that this is probably the best build on her if you don't have the Earth Necklace. Maybe some other players will prefer to use the Minotaur on her, but I think it would be a bit too squishy to use for Scintilla. So overall, I would still prefer to use the Mad Panda Scintilla over the Minotaur Scintilla. And right now I'll show you guys Arena match, so let's go.
We'll be right back. 私に力を。お姉さん、私に力。仲間たちの敵。